That's right, baby. We're in the fourth quarter. It's do or die.
If you don't decide to act on your dream, if you don't decide to make a decision to live your life, if you don't decide to step into your fears, if you don't decide to say yes to your life, it will never work for you. The time for just wishing is past. Time for doing, that's the time right now.
I'm pumped up.
Time to look around and become creative. When you decide, I'm going to do it, regardless of the opposition, regardless of the difficulties, I'm going to make this happen because it's important to me. I'm saying the universe will yield to you. Life will never be the same again.
This is why I work. This is why I grind. This is why I work. This is why I grind. This is why I work.
This is why I hustle.
This is why I work.
This is why I hustle.
This is why I work. This is why I grind. This is why I work. This is why I grind. This is why I work.
This is why I hustle.
This is why I work.
This is why I hustle.
The problem with most people, is that you're not obsessed with improvement. You're obsessed with making money. You're obsessed with taking your business to the next level. And can I be honest with you guys?
This is why I hustle.
I came to Australia to get an upgrade. And when I go back, my wife will notice a difference. My kids will know a difference. Why? I'm obsessed with improvement. And if you're going to go to the next level, your values are going to have to change.
I just ask guys, what's your why? Why are you here every day? Why do you do what you do? Everybody has a different why, but as long as you know your why, nothing can stop you.
I always wanted to be a winner in everything I do, and I think just that small piece is helping me in the league today. Wanting to be the best and wanting to win every single game. Always wanting to be a winner makes everything feel better, so I think I had that inner fire, that competitive spirit.
This is why I work. This is why I grind.